favor of prayer, one say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. Prayer 2, calling the federal government to include the Eastern, yes, amendment, yes.
Thank you, Mr. President, my very distinguished colleagues, Senator Kadir Garumarapa, representing the Okara Central. I want to amend prayer 2, Mr. President, to include our northwestern region of Zamfara, Sokoto, and the Kebbi states. So it should include, call on the federal government to include the eastern and northwestern rail lines in the ongoing railway standardization program and reflect them in 2018 budget. Sir, Mr. President, this exists as
amendment. You are coming as amendment, so stick to amendment because you want to go to debate now. Any second? Senator Gobri. Senator Gobri.
So I want to secure that the railway line should be extended to the northwestern part of the country.
All right, those in favor of prayer 2 as amended, that is calling federal government to include the eastern and northwest rail lines in this ongoing railway standardization program and reflecting in the 2018 appropriation bill of implementation. Those in favor of the amendment say aye. Those against say nay. Guys, prayer 3, you urge the federal government to include the Eastern Railways of the Nigerian Railways as one of the beneficiaries of the $6.8 million loan. Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. Guys, thank you very much, Senator Umeh. Additional prayer, yes, Senator Demadi.
Additional prayer, Mr. President, my name is Barnabas Gimare, Benue, Northeast Senatorial District. Mr. President, I'd like to add an additional prayer that the Eastern Railway lines be provided with a spur from Markurdi to Ukari, Jalingo and Yola to complete the network of that system in the same manner as other corridors of the railways have had spurs to all capitals of the states in those regions.
Seconda. Yes, Entola.
Thank you, Mr. I'm Senator Lai Dejuma. I rise to second the motion raised by my brother.
The French calls those in favor of the additional prayer that the federal government should include the Markurdi Jalingo Yola rail line in this ongoing railway standardization program. Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. Leader of the Senate.
Mr. President, very distinguished colleagues, the second order of the day is a motion standing in the name of Senator Umar Rufi on the need to address recurring mass failure in West African